Here we are. Please leave the ship now.
But this is just the first island we encountered. We need to get back to our king.
This is as far as you get with what you paid me, and I don't like to renegotiate. So long.
I can't believe it. Now we have to start all over again. Let's explore the island. Look, over here. There are treasure chests hidden on this island. Find 3 chests and bring them to the circle in the middle of the island. Find 3 chests and bring them to the circle in the middle of the island. Great! Now we have enough resources to build a town. Your townsmen are thirsty. You should help them and build a well. You can find the well in your build menu.
Hey! Hey!
can find the well in your build menu. Well done. Your well is done. Now, if people get thirsty, they can just get water from the well. The resources from the treasure chests won't last forever. We need to be able to produce resources on our own. Build a woodcutter's cabin. Great! You built a woodcutter's cabin. Now your woodcutter will start to cut down trees and store the wood. Now, as the logs are piling up, your town needs a saw to produce boards. Build a saw from the woodcutter's build options. Brilliant! The woodcutter can now saw the logs into boards. We need them for the construction of many buildings. Oh, we are lucky. There is a lake with fish on this island. Fish are great if we want to feed our hungry townsmen. Build a fishing lodge. Thank you. We can now catch fish in the lake. We could also cook a nice fish stew if we had a cauldron. Build a cauldron from the fishing lodge's build options. We should make sure we don't run out of stone. Build a stonemason's hut. Fabulous! You built a stonemason's hut. A stonecutter will cut stone from the quarry and bring them to the storage.
Hey, who are you and what are you doing here?
I am Sir Clunklaude, loyal knight to King Richard. We've been abandoned on this island. By what name are you known?
You dare to trespass without even knowing who is in charge here? I am Scarlet, Terra of the Sea. You are on my island, and you have stolen my treasure.
My, what a temper. There must be a way we can compensate you for your anyway. Well, excuse me. There must be a way we can compensate you for your treasures.
If you don't want to see me lose my temper, you should pay tribute. For now, I'll need 10 wooden boards, 8 stones, and 5 wheat sheaves. Bring them to my ship.
I guess we should give her what she wants. Stones and wooden boards should be no big deal. But we have to build a farm to grow and harvest wheat. What is a farm without a field? Build a wheat field from the farm's build options. Now we can grow and harvest wheat. The farmer will bring water from the well to make the wheat grow. When the wheat is fully grown, we should harvest it and bring it to the ship.
Well, you delivered everything. I will spare you this time, but I expect faster payment next time.
Thank you.
ship is coming back. What do they want this time?
Thank goodness! Finally, I found you! King Richard sent me to look for you when you didn't return.
Your Royal Highness, Princess Allison, I did not dare to hope I would ever see you again.
Stop calling me Princess. Just call me Allie. It saves time and we've no time to lose. We have to return to the King. Call all your men and let us leave this place.